Clinic and the Infection Red Cross and have them come and do the same thing up. Help them set up, help them with supplies, supplies pretty much they're on there. But I think it is a good thing because we actually went over our goal. Our goal was like 4 cases of blood an hour, and guns are being 12. And we had such a huge show that things turned people away.
What challenges did you face?
The biggest challenge is probably the fact that we are on staff. There's some communication error, I guess, but we ended up bringing maybe only 4 or 6 people there, and that couldn't keep up with the things that were coming in. So while it did hinder us a little bit, we didn't have respect for that.
Did Hurricane Matthew really affect how the production of the book
went? Kind of. It pushed our blood draw back, but it wasn't that bad. We ended up rescheduling. It wasn't that, not that hard to fix.
So what has changed from your freshman year to your senior year in the student council?
The student council, it's definitely bigger. Instead of, we used to meet in Ms. Chadwell's room, now we come in the library. It's just kind of funny because I'd go in there before, I'd kind of sit there and take notes, but now I'm running meetings. I'm definitely more of a leader now.
Has the number of students who participated changed over the years?
Yes, and kind of in a way that more participate. The actual number might not be that much bigger, but before there's usually just a few number of people that went out and worked, and now in the past 2 years, a lot more people participating, a lot more people doing work.
How do you feel saying that your student actually gets to participate in activities that help them?
I feel proud of it because, I'm just one of the near 1,000 people in the school, and I thought